Okay.
You're good?
We're good.
Alright, here's hoping that that's not too freaking loud. But, hello everyone, welcome to another session of Ramble Gaming. Again, I'm your host, Ramble Rick.
Regal Ray.
And Metal Slug 3 just dropped for the Nintendo Switch. I believe it was March 9th or March 10th. One of those two.
It was yesterday. Yeah, March 10th.
March 10th.
I noticed it yesterday when I was working. And I saw the little news thing was updated, so I said, huh, let me check it out. And,
is your controller on?
Yeah. And I messaged Ramble Rick over here, and I said, hey, did you see that? He goes, I had no idea. So
totally clueless.
Here we are, about to play this game, and we're just, you know, up in the credits because we can.
Because we need to. As you can see down here in the bottom, it says level 8. That is the highest difficulty. By default, it is level 4. I used 2 continues the first time I played it to beat the first level. It was terrible.
So let's do it.
All right. Oh, you don't use D, so you don't use that. It's C3.
C3.
I believe so.
Yeah. All right, let's do it. Oh, there we go. Ready?
Yep.
Why?
Alright. In case you know who is or who isn't, you can tell on the left here. I put a nice little indicator who is who.
Ah! We both died.
This is why we have 99 credits.
Ah.
Yeah.
Okay. Wow. Why do I keep dying?
Ah. There's another one. You, backpacker.
Where am I?
You died, dude.
That's
hit,
it?
Hit R.
Oh, there we
Wait,
go.
Make sure you pick the fight
yeah.
one. I made that mistake once. I don't know how to...
Yeah, I don't know how to drop down either. It was asking me to go in, but I couldn't figure it out.
I have a grenade launcher. Oh, I hate those assholes. Those fuckers are what made me use a continue last time. See, look, I'm already dead.
Oh, come on.
Thing is that they're not that hard to kill. It's just annoying.
Yeah.
Who's got it?
I got it.
Thank you. See, these are just the army guys. Ah, oh, shit, I fell. Ugh. You may want to jump shit. Oh, it's still up. It's a little long. All right. You got a limit, dude. He doesn't care. Okay. We're just gonna kind of go with the flow here. Please know we started with 99 credits when we started. We'll see how long it or how many we're gonna get through.
Let's see what happens here.
You know what? Motherfucker.
Oh!
What would be pretty awesome is I'm already gone again.
Cool, I'm fat.
Oh, yeah. I'm waiting for that comment.
I started to ramble away.
Yeah, there it is.
Oh, and I died.
That's what happens.
My weight took me down.
Like me in real life.
Oh, I'm again, somebody else.
Yeah, you picked the wrong person, dude.
I'm gonna kill myself. On purpose.
Okay, one of these deaths is
on purpose,
because he wasn't paying attention.
Buddy, kill me.
How is it that you're not dying when you're trying to die?
I don't know.
Okay, there you go. I hate these... Yeah, those assholes.
Whoa!
Oh, crap. Yeah, fine.
Okay.
Well, I was in it and now it's gone. Dude, we both died.
Whoa.
Dude, we've lost 10 lives in the first level.
This is hard, man.
I miss games like this that were just so brutally hard.
Oh, no, that was supposed to be mine!
And now we're both gone.
Weird.
This would be so much easier with the tank. That kind of fell into the ocean.
Ah!
Crap.
How do I keep dying? This is impossible.
Mother! I was doing so well. Son of a bitch!
Oh, did I just grab poop?
I think you just grabbed fecal matter. Wait, we got grenades, dude!
What? Oh, that's right.
Shit.
How do we keep dying? How do I keep dying?
Suck it!
Why does that keep happening to me?
Because he keeps taking out the floor underneath us. Whatever you had is gone now, dude. Oh shit, is he dead? Oh my god, that took
17
we
lives.
Used almost one fifth of our lives. One prisoner? Wait, what?
Mission complete.
Oh god, we're
when what? I was playing, it didn't do this.
Mission
kick our ass?
Start.
And I went somewhere else too. I went through the top part.
Watch out, you can turn into a zombie for these assholes. Also, before you make that comment, there's a zombie version of me that's a pain in the ass to kill.
Oh, we're about to find it again. Oh, cool, I'm a zombie now.
And you got medicine.
I'm super slow.
Yep, there's me. And there you go.
I was just about to get medicine.
Nah, it was a point, dude. The medicine looks like a first aid kit. I got it. This is so much easier with two FUCK! People.
No!
Oh, we got a monkey.
Sweet. The monkey was on my side.
Oh, I died. Seriously? Yeah, let's go. Oh shit, I don't want to do that again.
Screw it. That's it. I'm tired of dying. Wasted, I don't care.
Yeah.
Man, it's good.
Just like my college education.
I don't know what to focus on, you or the...
Ah, oh, fucking bitches.
Of course.
Cool. Seriously? Dude, we're gonna run out of lives.
Stupid!
Flame dropped.
Faster.
Did I win, Papa?
You can't kill what's already dead!
Yeah, that's zombie logic for you.
Ridiculous.
Absolutely. I hit the wrong person again.
Rocket launcher.
We got Rocket launcher. Oh, what the hell? Did that blow up in front of my face? Oh, damn it. I'm a zombie.
Well, how did that happen?
Does it matter?
My god.
You're gonna die anyway.
You're not faring any better either.
I'm faring slightly better. I'm taking more of these assholes with me. You may want to say that. I'll take the one on the left. You take the five on the right. What is this?
Dude,
circular? What alien?
That's what I'm saying. This is not what I was playing. No, man, I got trapped, dude. There was no hope for me.
Damn it!
Ass! I could use you!
Fine.
Heavy machine gun.
We are not doing
well. No, we are not. Oh, hey, I think I took one of them out.
No, there's still five going in circle.
I thought there were six.
Okay.
See, look, now it's three.
Heavy machine gun. Heavy machine gun.
How are we supposed to do that? How are we supposed to, like, this is not going well.
Oh, fuck! Yeah, there was no dodging that.
Heavy machine gun.
I'm gonna kill you!
Oh, we got it. I think.
Is that the mini boss?
Oh. Oh, good. So that pain in the ass was the mini boss. Oh, it's just a... Oh, wow. It's a monolith. Hold on, I think 2001 A Space Odyssey is going to start.
Thank you.
All I'm saying, dude, is the game.
Oh, shit, it's going faster.
Is that when I was playing, it was not doing this. I was not. I don't know what this is. This is not what I was playing.
Damn it! Let me get out in time.
Neither did I. Pretty terrible at this game, huh?
Absolutely. I just threw every bomb I had. That was 10 of them. Oh, we gained a credit. Yay!
We gained two.
Oh, awesome.
Sweet.
Oh, I didn't get the prisoner this time?
Finally, I did.
Dude, something. How the hell did you... You almost caught up. I had, like, double your score, like, a minute ago. And now all of a sudden, he's like, shh, close that gap. Oh, goody. That means one thing. A terrible, terrible thing is about to happen. Because underwater levels in every game are terrible. I challenge you to name one good underwater level that is just fun. Like, I want to play this again.
Earthworm Jim.
Bullshit.
I hated that level.
I remember, dude, wasn't it that level with the stupid pod that you had to, like...
Yeah.
And it would, the glass would break every, like... millimeter you move
to, like,
he would cough and the glass would shatter.
Yeah, it's like,
I just checked to make sure, like, oh, motherfucker. I just checked to make sure that the mic was on, because sometimes I mute it and I was gonna be like, oh, please tell me we didn't just do all of this for nothing. Okay, this game was part of the era of, what they called the... shit, what was it? This game was designed to take your coins. To force you to play, like, a shitload of coins in order to... Because not realistically. Okay, hypothetically speaking... Let's see. Okay, 99. What's 99? That's assuming, 25 cents per... thing. So 99 quarters. Every 4 quarters is a dollar, so 40 is 10. That's 20. That's... Okay, we essentially put $25 into this thing, and we have burned through, like, 10 of those dollars already.
How many levels is this one?
I think, and I hope, 6. If not, it's a nightmare. Because this is... Then again, we are doing it on level 8, which is basically guaranteed debt.
I love that gun.
The machine gun?
No, the one that, it, like, gets the missiles.
Oh.
Yeah, damn.
Okay. Whoops! Okay, I accidentally hit L, which is the quarter, so we're gonna pretend one of those doesn't exist. Actually, no, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and give us one more on account of the two times that you picked that girl.
Actually, if we're gonna go that route, then I may have mistakenly picked a lot of people.
I'm gonna try to keep this. We're so screwed.
Yeah, we are.
Oh, it went down. Nice.
It's because I have that machine gun.
Heavy machine gun. When does this level end? If we're lucky, there might be oh shit. Watch out. If we're lucky, we may only have... Oh, what the shit? This game may only have 4 levels. If we're lucky. We're not gonna be lucky, though. I'm hoping 6 levels... Wait, do we have to destroy that thing? What are you doing? Oh. No, go up!
I'm trying!
Not you, the fucking elevator. Come back here, asshole! I'm trying to save you.
I saved him.
You saved one of them, dude. There's apparently a lot. Shit. Heavy machine gun. Heavy machine gun. Thank you. Did I just fall?
No, you're there.
Oh, okay. Eh. Apparently I'm too slow.
Don't shoot it. We need it.
No, we don't. He will climb like men.
Reminds me of dinosaurs from the
day. Except way more suicidal.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure that game is actually fairly simple.
And I don't think they bled either.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure dinosaurs don't bleed.
Whoa, where did that come from?
I have no idea. I picked up something and I'm dead.
And I think you killed me with it too.
Maybe. That's hearsay.
Heresy. Damn it, I picked the wrong one. Kill me. Seriously?
Can't even die that way. You're just gonna commit suicide.
I tried, didn't work.
Oh, here, there's a chance. Alright, there's that extra one credit for you picking the wrong version. Ah, shit, and there I go.
Well, how do I kill this guy? Oh, I know.
Jump and aim down. Shit, shit! Did I not?
Oh!
Heavy machine gun. Everyone die. Oh look, you're in a mech. And now I'm in a mech too.
Do you notice the slowdown?
Oh, absolutely. Just like the real game. Because they're like, let's just put a bunch of shit in this fucking shit.
Come on, down!
Okay. Oh my goodness, this is terrible.
Such lag! And you are gonna... Yeah, that thing's gonna work.
No!
Oh shit. No, it's not like you have a limit on ammo. Oh good. This thing is empty.
No.
Please wait.
Oh.
Alright. Cool. Oh! This should be easy. Because, you know, the rest were cake.
Rocket launcher.
Sounds like a Swedish guy trying to speak. It's okay, I used all my rocket launcher ammo. Oh, hey. Oh no! Fuck!
Oh, trying to save you. This is ridiculous.
This is some kind of... Yep, there I go.
Oh, crap.
Come on!
Shit! Gotta love this slowdown.
Yep. Oh, that's safe.
Oh my goodness!
I've gone through so much ammo!
Okay.
Oh, bombs. Yeah, bombs. Do this. And there's death.
How did you avoid me?
I was in the middle of being revived. Like how right now you're temporarily invisible. There we go. We're good. We still have 47 lives, and that's with like 3 bonus lives. Oh, we are.
Mission complete.
I kind of want to Google how many levels there are in Metal Slug 3, but I'm also deathly afraid it's gonna say like 8. Oh yeah, because when you ride camels in the desert, they have automatic machine guns mounted on them all the time. Oh. And apparently if you get off of that camel, he's gonna be pissed and just run. Rocket launcher. Oh, you got it and you died. Oh, he died and he threw a grenade.
We had the same idea.
Just go for the helicopter. Who the hell is calling me? It's nobody important because I don't know if anyone's going to be coming. Yo, what's up? Am I by what? Not exactly. Go downstairs, I'm upstairs. And I'm in the middle of recording stuff. That is slappy burn.
This game is tough, man.
Tough doesn't even begin to describe this game. Okay, fun fact, that counter, that 60 second counter,
yeah,
supposed to go down as long as you stay alive for that long. Every time you continue, it would get reset to 60. I don't think that thing has dropped below 55. See, it was at 58 just now, and boom, gone. Nine, 58, and 60 again. Every continue, oh my god, we're down to 39 credits. Please be something useful. Oh, they're running, so, you know, naturally we have to go to see. The people that are murdering us are running from something, which means we're totally cool to just, like, go and find out where it is. Alright.
Gotta watch out with those spores, man.
Ah, that plant shot. Wow!
No,
what
man.
The hell just happened? We turned into plant food.
Suddenly see more. What was the point of that?
I have no idea. I was gonna say, like, what? Why was that screen even there? Like, here, take, like, a few seconds to breathe. Was that tank being carried by people?
Probably.
I saw feet.
Here we go. Slow down. Whoa. That was weird. I just got, like, stuck. My guy won't jump. That was really weird. He wouldn't jump for a second.
That is very weird.
Thank you. No, people are running with it. See? They're like inside of it. Think of like those lions at the Asian festival.
Flintstones tank, got it.
Yeah, something like that. Nice! I just turned into Ramble again. Look at me! Oh.
Well, apparently you exploded when you got shot.
It'd be great if I had a partner that kept me alive!
Really? Because I'm seeing equal parts death on your side.
This game.
Son of a bitch!
Damn it, that was hurry.
Oh, and the one credit I accidentally gave us is gonna go to use. Damn, you already switched back?
Yeah.
That did not take long.
Thanks for killing me.
You're welcome. Oh, look, laser. Let me guess.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh, we turned into money! That's actually kind of awesome. Too bad it also means that we died. Ah, shit. Yep, saw it coming. Yeah, I figured you'd need that.
Shenrons are just flying all over.
Shenrons are everywhere. Shit. Shenron sperm. Shit! It's that money beam. Shit!
Laser gun.
Yeah, I didn't need any of those.
Just stay by me, I will protect you!
Is this before or after we get blown up by ghost sperm?
Nothing! Stay by me. I will protect you.
I'm pretty sure staying by you is exactly how we dwindled to 24 lives.
We're so bad at this game. Have you made it this far?
Hell, maybe at level 4 and probably a long time ago in the arcade. This reminds me of, actually the one that I used to play a lot was Metal Slug X. That one was cool. Go down! We've completely abandoned just like regular strategy of trying to survive. At this point, it's how much damage can we do before we die?
It sucks if there's no like hit meter or something.
Yeah, we have no idea if this thing is it doesn't even like flash red like they do in some beat-em-ups. Ah, shit. There it goes, shit. We've got 16 credits left, and
I think we're on level 3?
This is level 4. So, unless, like, the game is over here... Please be game over. Of course not. Here we go.
Oh, nice.
Here we go. So, there is a small chance in hell that we will make these lives last. Probably not.
Probably not. But there's a small chance, right?
We know that $25 can get us approximately to the end of the game.
I'm very sure, though, that when I started this game, when I played it yesterday, that I was... This is not what I was seeing, man. Is this the Japanese version?
No, maybe you were playing the Japanese
version. No, I was playing the American version. Because the first one we dealt with those crabs, like, the mission was completely different, man. Like, way different.
That's what I played yesterday, though. I had some credit in my account, because I had purchased $100 of Nintendo credit when I shouldn't have. Oh, you're gonna die, so you may wanna... Oh, apparently you've got magic pants. No, wait, it's a jetpack. That makes more sense. Doing really good. That counter's down to 43 seconds. There you go.
I died.
Are you kidding me? Didn't you see that bullet like flying through your face? Suck it, bitch.
Alright, we gotta make it. 15 to go, man. We gotta make it last.
Come on! Go down, fool!
We can do this.
Oh, that dick stabbed me from below! That asshole. Oh, shit.
Damn it.
Oh, wait a second, I have like 19 bombs. What the hell? I'm unleashing all of them. I don't care. So the slowdown is my fault right here. Because I'm just filling everything with bombs.
Yeah, me too.
Ah, bitches. That was actually a pretty decent run. That saved that ammo. Okay, now I'm ready. It's shitting balls. Fuck! Who are you? Bombs!
Oh,
bombs everywhere!
Rocket launcher.
Hopefully this is the final boss right here.
Yeah, dude, I hope so, but it's not. This is like mid-boss.
Reminds me of those crappy like 1940s cartoons.
Oh. What? Son of a bitch.
Rocket launcher.
Fuck.
Yeah, I'm just unleashing, man.
Just unleash fury. I'm dropping the bombs here.
Yeah, I'm letting go.
Maybe this is the last boss. He looks like the kind of guy that would be the last boss in the middle.
And look, he's starting to flash red too.
Hey, he's getting angry. Son of a bitch, go down!
Finally!
Holy shit, did he go? Yep, he went down.
That was me.
Yeah, you got that kill.
Yeah.
Watch, that was totally not. Yep, totally not even the last boss.
I don't even think we're halfway through with this level.
Probably not.
Damn it!
That was a good run.
Dude, I'm just unleashing.
Shit!
Yep.
Just like him.
Shit!
Man,
that's the longest I've ever survived.
Seriously, I got on that for like 2 seconds.
Come on! I tried.
Shit.
Maybe this is the last boss?
I'm really fucked up. This looks too normal. Yeah, that seems more appropriate. Help me, you lazy bastard!
Did you see me drinking earlier? He's just like... Oh man, we're down to one credit. Why are you that girl?
Because my guy got captured. So I gotta be her now.
That's it?
Yeah, I guess so. Shit.
That's it?
Please wait. Okay. Oh joy. This is gonna be cake. Here we go. You're the right one. Oh great, Space Invaders.
Oh crap.
It's fine, I'll make do. Put them on the edges. There we go. Shit, there goes one of mine.
Laser gun.
Staying with you.
I'm fucking trying here. Out of razors.
Oh boy.
Oh good. Apparently, I am prepared for astronaut space.
Oh boy. That's it. That's it. I'm out.
And I will be too. I don't know if I should put in more credits just to see if we can... I know we can beat it. but maybe we just end it here when I die.
Okay, just see what you can do, man.
That was from Rex.
You didn't even give me a chance to put my actual name.
Come on! Oh great, there's multiple?
You're not gonna make it.
Damn it! Come on! Eee, shit! Duh, mother! Mm.
Well, we tried, everybody. We were almost there! God. Almost there. Almost made it.
Mother.
What do we end at?
Do you want to register your score in online rankings?
Sure.
Why not?
It's pretty bad. Valiant effort, man.
God damn.
What?
You got a score of 888,000. The high score before that was 100,000. My score was 1 million something. I don't even know. Oh my god, that was brutal! That was with 3 extra lives. Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
What?
When you're a zombie, instead of throwing a grenade, you do this like projectile blood vomit. It's like kind of covers the screen like a flamethrower. Pretty cool.
Awesome.
Right. We done?
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
Well, we almost beat the game with 102 credits, 103 credits.
Almost.
Not quite good enough though. Yeah, but again, this was level. If we had this at the default of level 4, we probably would have beaten it. I want to say that, but I'm not 100% sure. We probably would have died almost as much.
See, that's... Oh, no, I didn't go there. I don't know, man. It's...
Dude, we didn't go there.
Why is it different?
Maybe based on the route, because that first boss, I fought him. See, look, there's Linda. Linda. Look at that. Oh, maybe Rex.
Hi everybody, it was fun.
Thanks for tuning in. I'm gonna try to edit this and get it up soon, not be lazy.
Cause it was hilarious. Man, we're terrible.
It was aggravating.
Yeah.
This is. We'll throw this in the couch gaming series. It'll be up there with the Super Mario 3D World, where you've got absolutely nothing done. Other than
we almost got something because we're actually working together on this one.
We were working together there too. We still somehow managed to get in each other's way. You took my power ups here, and I took some of yours, so that's not much better. You know what? I'm gonna look for a speed run of this. I wanna see who did a speed run and if possible on level 8. Okay. Well, with that said, thanks for tuning in, everyone. Once again, I'm Ramble Rick.
Regal Rain.
And we hope to catch you in the next video. Projectile vomit. Nice. We hope to catch you in the next video. Peace.